That's Keith, he's just had his dinner that I just cooked as soon as I walked in. Hold on, I'm trying to... This is our front door. Is there an outside light, Keith? Well, there's the sea. I know, I can't. It's all dark at the moment, but this is our front door, and that's the sea. No, I don't think there is. That's some bloke I picked up on the way to Cornwall. and then we've got a chair there, a little tray, the telly, a fire. Obviously, it's untidy because we've just plonked all the stuff. The sofa. Then you come into the open plan kitchen up there, look. And mummy's having a cup of tea, brought my cup from home. Then we go up the stairs and you have gorgeous little things like this. And a big budgie there, look at that. And this is the boudoir. That's where it happens. And it, round this corner here is where you and Adam must stay. And there's a little bit there, if you know what I mean. And you got this gallery thing here. And then the bathroom. It's very nice. But the real prettiness of it is outside, which you can't see. Because it's dark. But it's literally, that's the sea there. This is your bedroom window, and that's the sea. That is like 3 feet away. But it's gorgeous, it's cute. The other one had just been all done up, the one that we stayed in years ago. But this one's older fashioned, but it's cosy. Look, as you come down, you scan the room, and it's the living room, kitchen, and then Keith, there isn't an outside light.
It's
not working, that's a shame. But I'll do a proper one tomorrow.
That's a big cobweb here, isn't
it? But that's the one we stopped at last time, next door, Puffinborough. Very posh.
I don't think you'll be able to see the sea, will you?
No.
See, that's the other cottages. You get up to the road, and that's the little harbour area there. And then with a few houses facing us.
Touch it now, because it's already a good minute.